I just discovered a thick layer of water on my basement floor, and I went online to see how to pick up water without a shop vac, and I couldn't find anything, so I invented something, and it costs under 20 bucks, and it works pretty well, and I'm going to show you. Alright, so in the basement I found this big plastic dustpan, and I found a squeegee mop, and I'm not really squeezing it out because that would take too long. I'm just sliding the water into the dustpan and filling up the bucket, and I can fill up this bucket in about 5 minutes, and if you don't have a shop vac, this is the next best thing. Cut! Make sure the dustpan, if you're gonna buy one, has a lip on it like this, so that the water will stay in there.